to a brand new video here on Aviation Code, and today I have some pretty exciting news coming from Cathay Pacific and Airbus. The first Airbus A350-1000 for Cathay Pacific will be delivered on June 19th, that is 6 days from today. It's pretty exciting because this aircraft has been having test flights for the last couple of months, and it's finally going to be delivered to Cathay Pacific. This will be the second commercial Airbus A350-1000 to be delivered. Qatar Airways has the first one. Cathay Pacific will divide the A350-1000 in three classes, that is business, premium economy, and economy class. And there will be 46 business seats, 32 premium economy seats, and 256 economy class seats. Cathay Pacific is also planning to start routes to Washington DC, and a lot of European routes with the A350-1000. The first flight will be to Taipei on July 1st, and Cathay also has planned out a few more regional routes with the Airbus A350-1000, and this is probably to familiarize the crew with the new aircraft, although it is really not that different from the A350-900. So I'm very looking forward to seeing this beautiful new aircraft. Hopefully I will be able to spot them here in Hong Kong once they arrive on probably June 20, I'd say. Anyways, I'll keep you guys updated with more news as they come out. Thank you so much for listening to this video, and please now be sure to subscribe to the channel. All the videos and photos here were from Clement. He's a great guy from Toulouse. He's a spotter, and he provides us with all these beautiful photos. So please check him out. Thank you very much. Goodbye.